be the first to strike. Holy Lord decreed your obliteration. This should be easy enough. I must think of it. Pierce all before you. I must think of our next move. An easy fight. Giant undead entity. No, wait. It's a Naglfar. Wretched soul, by Odin's command, you shall be purified. What fools you are! Defying the gods. Turn back from whence you came, lost soul. Speak. Who or what are you?
I am... My name is Eygon.
How is it that you became a Naglfar?
Naglfar? My apologies. I have no idea what just happened here.
Your soul attracted the souls of the undead. They distorted you and created a monster.
My soul? Who are you, exactly?
I am a Valkyrie. Odin has commanded me to purify the souls of the undead.
A Valkyrie? Like the goddesses of fate? I've heard of you in the old tales. It is said that you guide the souls of chosen warriors to Asgard. Which would mean... I'm dead. I'm sorry you went through all that trouble for me.
I have seen that soul somewhere before. No matter. I must inform Odin of this at once.
How fares your mission, Valkyrie?
The lingering souls in Midgard are many, but I remain diligent.
The world and I are intertwined. For every soul you purify, I grow stronger and my wounds heal faster. I can already feel a little of my power has returned, thanks to your deeds.
It is an honor beyond any other to aid you. I have one more incident to report. On Midgard, I purified a Naglfar, and it transformed into a human soul. The soul was one of great tenacity and strength. I was even able to converse with it.
That is the soul of an Einherjar. It is fortunate that you encountered one so soon.
An Einherjar?
Perhaps you are due an explanation. Einherjar is a title bestowed upon souls who bear strength surpassing their mortal body. They are warriors given the honor to serve us.
Then I may also call upon these Einherjar to serve me.
Indeed. Valkyrie, go to Midgard and seek the remnants of their soul.
As your vassal of peace, it shall be done.
Thank you.